Mercy. You got the green light to kill Mike.
What the hell is this?
My name is not important, but yours is.
You're Robert Michael Minsk, but you prefer everybody calls you Mike, don't you?
Look, buddy, I don't know how you got this number, but I'm retired, okay? So if you need any kind of, contract services, there is very qualified personnel being run out of the Live Lounge in downtown Shady Grove.
You killed my brother.
What?
You killed my brother.
The fuck are you talking about?
Retired? Yeah, motherfucker, you're gonna get retired now.
Retired from the face of the fucking earth!
You're gonna get what's coming to you, Mike. I've already killed your former partner.
The one you call Sideburns?
He's sitting comfortably in a suitcase at the bottom of the fucking bay by now.
That cocksucker is dead as a fucking doornail. Ask around.
You really killed Sideburns?
Yeah, I did. And the same way, I'm gonna fucking kill you, Mike.
You motherfucker.
You don't fucking scare me, man. You can't kill me.
See you soon.
Oh, fuck me, man. Oh, fuck me.
Here, man, okay? This is $2,000 and a loaded gun. I'm gonna have a ride driver pick you up at the park, okay?
What the hell are you talking about, fool?
Shit is about to go all fucking Wyatt Earp up in here tonight, man, okay? You do not want to be here when that happens.
Who the hell is Wyatt Earp?
Oh my god, he was a fucking cowboy, okay? It doesn't matter. Just take the gun and take the money and get the fuck out of here, okay? Get the fuck out of here. Stand up. Come on.
I'm so confused.
Man, you must have friends or hoes or something. I just need you to get the fuck out of here for a few days, man.
Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, you put it in your pants, okay? Don't be walking around with it just out in the open on the fucking street, okay?
Oh, get the hell out of here! Come on!
fuck?
Killed him.